You're releasing a report called Accelerating Successful Smart Grid Pilots. But firstly, what is a smart grid and why are they important?
Smart grid is about the fundamental modernization of the electricity system. We all know how important electricity is to our lives and to modern society. What most people don't know is that the technology behind smart grid is more than 50 years old. Now we could say, is this a problem? It's working fine. But actually it's becoming increasingly clear that the system needs a fundamental upgrade. Think about, for instance, renewable energy from wind and solar. It's difficult for the grid today to integrate that and take the full value out of it. Think about electric vehicles. There are plans to deploy that at a large scale. Think about yourself as an energy consumer. How much do you know about your electricity consumption and how you can reduce it and optimize it? The grid today cannot do that. A smart grid could. The way to do this is to integrate a range of IT and telecommunication and power technologies with the current grid to modernize it. It will thus become more reliable, more optimized, and more efficient. The benefits could be carbon savings, energy efficiency savings, and new services to yourself as a customer.
What are the main findings of the report?
First of all, the report explains why smart grids is so important as a strategic infrastructure. Secondly, the report really looks at what it takes to create successful smart grid pilot projects. Why is that important? Governments from across the world is now putting stimulus money into smart grids. Companies from across the IT, telecommunication, and energy industry is also investing in pilot projects. There is no practical guide on how to do these pilot projects. Over 90 pilots are taking place globally. We have tried to set out what are the conditions for success. Just to highlight one or two key recommendations, pilots need to be used to reshape regulation. Today, utilities are not incentivized to invest in smart grids. This needs to be taken on board. Secondly, electric utilities and their partners really need to think about how they engage with the consumers and deliver new services that the smart grid can enable.
Who is the support aimed at and how should it be used?
The report is aimed at all the major stakeholders influencing the smart grid future. By this, I mean the policymakers that are setting the overall direction for energy policies and climate policies. I mean the regulators that is regulating the electricity system that need to figure out what are the right incentives for smart grids. I mean the industry stakeholders from energy, IT, telecommunication, investing in smart grids. This is a practical guideline for them. And not least, there are some cities that are implementing smart grids, and they may want to have a look at the recommendations as well.
How was the report put together? Who was involved?
The report is part of a project, World Economic Forum project called Smart Grids, which we do in collaboration with Accenture, as well as a group of industry partner companies from industries such as energy, IT, telecommunication, etc. So more than 60 people from across the world was involved. We had workshops, we had a discussion at the highest level in Davos, and the findings of the report will be taken forward in the context of this project.